When y'all just throw this out over here, we going to the west side.
Hey, mister.
See, me and my daddy just got into town. I was wondering if you'd give us a job. We're looking for work.
What's your name?
Gary Jones.
I'm Joe.
I got a job today.
Good for you, babies.
I know you got some money hid around here. Where's your money at?
What are you thinking, Joe?
Nothing. There's nothing I can do when I hear it. I don't know who I am, but I know what keeps me alive is restraint. Keeps me out of jail. Keeps me from hurting people. And I watch that boy, who's a child, folks left behind.
It could go good, it could go bad.
That boy wants his ass off!
If I call out something's happening to that boy, I'm gonna whip whoever's ass had something to do with it.
You think Joe's gonna take care of you? You think Joe's your daddy? I'm the one taking care of you.
So what's this shit I hear about this kid you got working for you, huh? Little drifter kid.
Ah!